Lunch was quite a spread. Plantain, pumpkin, vegetable salad, rice, baked chicken, pasta, chana, and fresh vegetables.
Dear God and Almighty Father, thank you for this meal that they have provided for us. We are grateful and thankful, knowing that the times that we are in.
Yes, this is an illustration and a demonstration of another way of caring for the least amongst us, those who have come up on hard times, or those who just need a little help up and just sometimes a little expression of care.
The information minister says he and others have always been happy to support the initiative financially and otherwise.
And so today, because of another sequence of events, I have had some time this morning, and in my engagement with Mr. Raggi, apart from sponsoring today's meal, he invited me to come along and to share and to meet some of the people.
He says many were looking forward to the opportunity to meet and engage with him.
It keeps them confident that there is a wider society and there is love and appreciation for each of us. We're all our brother's keeper, and so I'm happy to play this particular role, small as it may seem today, but I'm just appealing out to many others who have additional resources that can help and just to give of your time sometimes.
Founder of the Soup Kitchen, Inspector Veldon Raggi, was pleased with the sponsorship and presence of Minister Nicholas.
Mr. Nicholas has always supported Adoptive Family and any of his initiative. Today is no different, but he chose to take time out of his busy schedule and come and share the food to the less fortunate. And it speaks volume to the character of the man.
He says the kitchen needs the support and hopes others will follow in Minister Nicholas's footsteps.